did the rats do that? Imagine the force you need to get through that thickness.
I can imagine what it will do to your arm.
The hull's no use anymore. They've blocked it up, can't you see? They know exactly what they're doing, little bastards.
Go see.
Be careful.
Nothing here. Everyone calm down.
Noted.
From over there, I'm sure of it. Where's that bastard hiding? Hey!
Roses for a while. Hope I haven't taken a wrong turn.
Thank you.
should make things a little easier.
Hugo de Rune.
Lord Nicholas continues his search.
In which case, the only thing that can help us find the book is the son of a smith. You built that door with your father. Now, you'll open it for us.
We were asked to build that door precisely to keep out scum like you.
Inquisitor Vitalis Benevent. You have no idea how I have suffered. Look what I endure for you. Quick. The Empress Anguis.
Roderick.
I do not wish for Roderick to expire before he has opened this door. Do not commit the same mistake you made with his father. Take him.
Quickly, I mustn't lose them.
Even when the Grand Inquisitor talks about saving thy neighbor, you just can't keep your mouth shut.
Roderick, looks like we both have problems.
Sanguis contained the bite.
As long as his fate allows.
Thank you. So he's the one who made the door?
Yes, and he'll open it. With the book and the Darun kid, Vitalis can complete the conjuration. Then we'll be saved from the plague. Ad ignem.
Ad lucem.
Oh, well said.
Move it! Now listen to me. Me and my friends spent some time in the jails of the Bastion, making the heretics talk. You're pretending to be tough now, but believe me, you'll blubber like the rest of them when we come deep enough.
You of your dad.
Don't you talk about my father.
Oh, really? You want to play that game?
Thank you.
We need to leave. The other guards must have heard that. What's that door?
A special order. My father's masterpiece.
And do you know how to open it? Because that would be a real help.
Hey, you there! Guard!
It would help us a lot.
It'll take a bit of time.
Carry on. I'll keep them back.
Oh.
let us go. Hey, do you know where we're going?
Don't think. Run!
One dead end and we're finished. We need to hide.
No, we need to slow them down.
Will that do it?
It'll have to.
Right. We're in the basement. It's a start. Roderick, I need the book.
What on earth is so special about this bloody book?
It could save my little brother. Please.
I don't know where it is. The only thing I know is that they tortured my father to death for it. And I'm gonna kill them.
They killed my parents, too.
We might get out of here together.
All right. What about the book?
Just you wait and see. There's lots of them around here.
Wow. Another library. Underneath the library.
Forbidden books. That's why we built the door.
So the Sanguisitan era has to be here. All I know is it has a red cover.
Look! Up there!
Roses! That must be it! I'll have to climb up. Ugh, let's leave that where it is. It won't budge. Could you lend a hand?
Yeah. Interesting.
The shelves form a path.
That's your route to the book. Easy. Maybe I spoke too soon. I need to act as a counterbalance. I'll stay over here. Tell me which lever you want me to pull.
All right. Now!
Yeah.
You said you'd act as a counterbalance.
I did. It gave way.
Right. We'll have to be very careful. Perfect. By the way, my name's Amicia, and you're Roderick, right?
You know a lot of stuff, Amicia.
Who hired you to do the door?
Monks, of a sort. They didn't talk much. My father designed it. He was the master. I was just the apprentice.
Monks, of a sort. Watching over the Sanguinisitan era. Go on!
Fine for me.
Stop!
Right.
Now!
Right away.
It's too quiet. Where did the soldiers go?
Move, Amicia. You're in the way. Yourself. You want me to?
No! My brother! I owe him this. For all the times I wasn't there for him.
Yeah? Well, you'll have a hard time bringing the book back with a broken arm. Well, if that ain't love, I don't know.
Right, let's get this over with. Go on.
Fine for me?
No, stop.
Yeah.
Roderick?
Right away.
That's it. Nearly there.
Let's go. We've been here too long.
Got it. I can barely believe it.
You'd better believe it and get back quickly. They'll be here any second.
I know you. Amicia de Rune. We have been watching your family for quite some time now, waiting for the macula in your brother's blood to finish its slumber. You could say, I have watched you grow up.
No, we have no chance.
Little idiot, what do you expect to do with that book?
Save my brother!
With your brother and that book, I can save the world, Amicia.
Come on, this way!
Guards! You may run, but no one can escape their own blood.
You seem to know each other well.
He destroyed my life.
I know what that's like. Be hell out there.
Ready as I'll ever be. Let's get out of these corridors quick.
Couldn't agree more.
Let's go and find the others.
Where the hell are they?
We've certainly stirred them up.
Quiet. I can't risk losing this book.